Hi everyone, this is Lovecrafty Girl. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a weekly spread in my happy planner. So for the first week of February, I thought I would use a free printable by Life with Myra. And the one that I found in her website is this one right here. I think it's so cute, these little pandas. Now, I kind of do want to do like a Valentine theme, and I thought this was cute because not only do I love pandas, but there's hearts involved in this printable, and I thought it'd be kind of cute to use for the first week. So I'm going to go ahead and get some washi tape for this. I already have this cut out in advance, so I'm ready to just peel it off and stick it to the planner page itself. So I'm going to go ahead and get things ready, and we're going to see how this spread comes out. So here's the final look to put in the weekly spread. It came out really nice. I really love the way it came out. Now, when it comes to washi tape, I do not have any more black washi tape of any type. I did have a small one that I could have put in the middle, but I wanted to keep it simple. So I decided to go ahead and use the red lace type of washi for the top and bottom, just to give it some color, and then to have everything else just be focused in the middle. I also am going to be using probably a red pen to do this weekly spread. But I really love this. I hope you guys did too. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.